Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported near I-9. Perps in question tied to a series of robberies in the Badlands. Group is led by Bruce Ward. I repeat, Bruce Ward, affiliated with the so-called Wraiths gang. NC authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the threat.
Thank you.
War vet's barricaded himself at home. The neighbors heard shots. Figure out the sitch and keep me posted, okay? Sending details now.
over. Thank you. Shit weather, eh?
We have a saying. Catch you on the trail.
It's hot today.
Pyramid.
Here we are!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
I don't want to die! Attack!
No, please!
Another attack!
What a freak. You got a big dumb thing. Everything sucks.
Thank you.
It's all a shitstorm anyway.
Salam alaikum.
Recommend any chrome in particular?
Yeah, you know, cyber implantation's like buying shoes. Everyone needs something different. A Netrunner won't have the same needs as a Solo. But if you spend a lot of time in the Badlands, it's worth investing in cloaking gear. Holoskin, active camo, what have you. Compared to the city, surrounding area might look deserted. But less folk doesn't mean you'll be safer. Here's what I recommend. Move quietly. Don't draw too much attention, else things can get real ugly, real quick.
Want to get myself chipped.
Straight to the point. I like it.
Yes? What's up?
Doesn't seem like you get a lot of customers, huh?
True, but I get by from my regulars.
Well, how's that? They buy a new iron every week?
They bring them in for repair. The sand, it gets into every opening, every little crack. You gotta take them apart, air blast them every once in a while. If you don't, well, might eventually find yourself wishing you did.
Wanna see what you got in stock?
Browse to your heart's content.
About Militech's new mobile radar unit on the border? Well, it's bad for smuggling, bad for the Aldecaldos, and definitely bad for me. I want to know what makes it tick, but I need to get my hands on it first. Snatch me that radar, and I will make sure you're well compensated. Details attached. Thank you.
Inconsistent readings. Locating suspect.
Shoot! He has no right to leave!
Need a medic! Thank you. Okay. Fantastic job, V. Beautiful, really. My people are already tinkering with the radar. Militech is in for a little surprise. A job well done. Your payment is coming in hot.
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
Now that I think about it, you don't have NCPD bothering you way out of here. No corpo supply inspections either. You got anything unconventional that I wouldn't find in the city?
I'm sure we can find you something.
What are you carrying?
Firearms. Best in all the Badlands. Blind?
Are most of the customers you get here just passing through?
Lately a lot of nomads among them. They come back from the road, stop here to throw back a few, maybe 10.
They don't like going into Night City sober, or what?
That's a strong possibility.
Could use a drink.
Sure thing. What'll it be?
Thank you. Stranger, that was a close one.
Avi, I have some new work for you. A certain item needs to be salvaged from the landfill before some gonks chop it to pieces. I've attached some more details for you.
fuck's going on here?
Trouble.
Beautiful, V. Red Joe's training starts tomorrow, and then it won't be long until you hear his name again. He has potential, that boy. Nice work. Until next time. You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V.
Thanks.
Make who you work for.
I don't like you. My right to choose.
Always got a choice. A, you can get these motors purring. B, get let them.
Thank you.
Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here. They didn't hurt you?
No, we were still in the negotiation phase. They made a pretty solid case, so it was only a matter of time. Push came to shove, I'd rather slave under Raffin than be chopped into little pieces.
We'd best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
That wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast, either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
Thanks for taking care of my ride.
Don't mention it. Why didn't you want to work with Dakota before?
I'm not crazy about fixers. Might as well be pimps without the special favors.
Right.
Prefer lining up my own clients, playing by my own rules. When you're a lone wolf, there's no fixers waiting to steal a cut of your hard-earned cash.
So I take it this is an exception.
And the last, hopefully.
Staring is rude. You know that, right?
Jemai, brother.
Dakota, Iris Tanner. As per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
She's not crazy about fixers.
No horse likes its saddle until it's hungry.
Only horse you've ever seen is in a picture book. Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
B has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
I'm listening.
Huh? What now?
Hey, Raffens are hunting someone in the Badlands. The word cycle's been mentioned. Check it out. If it is a cyber cycle, don't kill him. At least try not to. I have people who can get him into experimental therapy. And therapy doesn't work on the dead. Sending you the details.
You